Hello everyone, today I will tell you about a movie. The female lead, after waking up, realized she was sleeping in the cold cable car. Below is the movie Break, The Edge of Death. The story begins on New Year's Eve 2019. The group of five members has reached the foot of the snowy mountain. They plan to welcome New Year's Eve on the cable car. The usual places to hang out, they have been through soon. Katya girl in the video tells her best friend, in a few days she would throw away the baby. That conversation was overheard by her boyfriend named Kirill in the background. He pretended to be stupid and began to doubt this love affair. A month ago, they made an appointment with the staff. New Year's Eve on the cable car, the cost is 5,000. By the time the cable car began to depart, Kirill found her bag was not found. There is something very important inside. If you can't find it, you won't be able to get on the cable car. He asked Katya to help, but she angrily said that, you go with everyone, you want to go or not up to you. Kirill, originally in a bad mood, turned to leave this place. The cable car goes through the snowy mountains. The fat guy who couldn't help but started teasing Katya, but Katya also has her own limits. She and her boyfriend are only temporarily separated, not parting. When the cable car reached halfway, suddenly stopped. The lights were also turned off. Was the incident so fast? This is normal, says Dennis and his girlfriend Vika. A few minutes later will restore to normal, but the fat guy was in front of the girl. In response to nature's call, everyone looked down on him. On the other hand, the cable car staff comes to the power switch room, reopening the power source. The cable car suddenly moved. If Dennis did not arrive in time, the fat guy has fallen. When nothing to do, people found Kirill's bag under the Christmas tree. Inside were champagne, tents, and proposal rings. Turns out, he was planning to propose to his girlfriend on New Year's Eve. No wonder you are so angry. Katya hurriedly called to apologize to him, but Kirill was still angry, so she didn't answer. And when the altitude is constantly increasing, their phones all lost signal. And even more frightening was when the staff checked the gear transmission. The keys on the neck were accidentally caught in the gear. When he looked up, he was strangled by the wire, and quickly blocked the gear with a steel bar. But it was too late. The machine exploded and stopped. The employee died on the spot. The cable car suddenly stopped in midair. Everyone still didn't know what happened at that time. Continue to celebrate the new year till late night. The next day after waking up, the cable car still stopped in the snowy mountains. Kirill took a helicopter, breaking the glass of the cable car, screamed out in terror, which turned out to be just a nightmare. The fat man and Dennis were rowing down the steps to the cable car for help. Their distance from the ground was at least 100 meters. Basically, no one hears, can only save themselves. Dennis started searching for survival devices. Katya found the rope, but she immediately hid it, not wanting to tell everyone. Why was that? People still do not know that the snow is too cold, so the cable car section here had to stop for a week before reopening it. This means no staff will come to save them. Then, Vika found out there was a rope in the box. Faced with his question of fat, Katya said, she doesn't want people to take risks. Waiting for someone to come to the rescue is the best option. Unfortunately, no one obeyed her, praying for others not by saving himself. They planned to drop under the cable car to pray for help, but who should go down there now? At this critical moment, the boat of friendship was no longer stable, flipped over. The fat guy doesn't want to go, Vika sarcasmed him. Why did he say so loudly that he was going to do this or that? Also gave him a punch. The three of them immediately fought. Katya says, stop fighting, if I hit again I will throw the rope down. In the end, Dennis, Vika's bravest boyfriend, decided to climb down. Everyone on the cable car slowly dropped the ropes. Dennis floated in midair, throwing his skateboard down to investigate. Unexpectedly, the skateboard had just fallen, suddenly creating a large ice hole. Turns out below is an abyss. Jump down, only die. Dennis tried to hold on to wait for everyone to pull up, but he was too fat and clumsy to fall. Two girls on the cable car definitely can't pull the two men up. The cold rain hit their faces. Their human nature was about to come out. The fat man took from his pocket a small knife, brutally cut the rope. Dennis fell down the cliff with a cry of desperation. Maybe this is a friendly friends, but whose follows? The fat man climbed up alone. Vika cursed him as the killer. Then she collapsed onto the cable car too. Turns out, when something just happened, Vika's leg was badly injured. Katya learned by acting in movies, using the leather belt to tighten the wound. Just in time, a helicopter flew over here. Katya was still busy stopping Vika from bleeding. Wait until she gave the signal. Climb the cable car to ask for help. The plane was already flying far away. Fat guy was extremely angry, talking about this and Katya as a waste of time. Immediately pushed her down. The result was just right. Just in time to close the window. It was really over now, no different from a moon landing. The key is still in the cable car compartment, which can only be opened from there. But Vika has gone into a coma, won't be able to open the door. The fat man forced Katya to crawl under the cable car to open the door. This guy is just alive, despite everything. Katya protested, put a signal cannon on him. He took off the burned shirt. The beast really emerged. He was so angry that he lost his wisdom. Hit Katya hard. What the hell is going on? After Katya opened the door, she got inside by herself. Even beat to death cannot let the fat man enter. The fat man began to pry open the door on the roof of the cable car like breaking the house. His violent, fierce action caused the screw to fall off and he fell downwards. Katya also fell, head pounding on the platform of the cable car, lying in a coma right next to the edge of the door. A few hours later did not regain consciousness, scaring most viewers. More and more terrible is when she turned around, suddenly saw the fat guy climbed up again, threatened her to suddenly wake up, which turned out to be also a night. Her cold hand was hard to stick to the iron floor, that when it was lifted off, the skin tore its outer shell. She tried to crawl to Vika's place. Vika soon stopped breathing. She can only wear Vika's shirt, otherwise it will freeze to death in this place. Katya used vodka alcohol to disinfect her hands, lightly bandaging it. The snow grew louder, and she quickly blocked the doorway with her skateboard. It was as cold as a big refrigerator, even if it touched the glowing lights. She also feels very warm. Then she burned the debris again, her whole body gradually warm again. Only regrettable, the gust of wind shattered the glass door, broken glass of the cable car. The fire was extinguished in an instant. Apparently, God wanted to take her away. She recorded her last words herself. If she initially obeyed her boyfriend, now why should she stay in this refrigerator? In her heart, she still loves her boyfriend, just because of her damn temper that pushed her boyfriend into the opposite position. If you give her another chance, she will definitely keep the baby in her womb. A family of three flings red balloons into the sky in the park. There is a day like that you don't want? Come to think of it, Katya suddenly crawled up, tidying up your boyfriend's tents, which also included flashlights and kite strings. The cable car lost three key points, suddenly flipped to one side. Katya fell on the glass. Following that, Vika's body also fell. Fortunately, she could turn around, as if to preserve her life. The accident will not die tomorrow will be very lucky. She had to think about how to climb on top of the cable car, because the cable car can fall again. She broke the door with the fire extinguisher and crawled upwards. The cable car actually turned upside down and fell into the abyss. Katya grabbed the support of the cable car. Every cell in her body was trembling. At this point, her boyfriend Kirill had left. Before he left, he still remembered his friends. I just knew that my friends did not return to the hotel, something must have happened. He immediately called the car back. Due to the influence of snow and wind, traffic congestion is very serious. Kirill rushed straight up the snowy mountain. A kind snowman took him up the mountain. Due to the cable being dropped, a warning has been issued. The staff members also arrived here, confused with everything in front of their eyes, and Kirill, like a soul, went outside. At this time, Katya on the ROP of the cable car had dropped onto his tent and colored lights. Thank goodness, Kirill turned around in time to see the light on the horizon. He hurried back to the operator's area, found the iron bar and pulled out of the gear. The cable car is considered to be in normal operation again. A body lonely on a snowy mountain, after being frozen for 36 hours. Finally the miracle came, Katya was saved. This adventure film is called The Edge of Death. Talk about human nature when encountering dangerous situations. At that time, each person's will to survive will be revealed in the most original way. I know that, only union can overcome all difficulties together.